Egyptian. Today we went over your ripple and started formations, and this is what we're going to be learning next week. But I would love it if you all came next week totally prepared and had this learned. This is from your show solo. So we don't know this solo yet, so this might be new. Some of you might know it. So after we do our Egyptian walks, and then we do the right side without that middle section, you are going to do a single on the left, single right, and then a triple. Then you're going to have this little heel walk thing. So you're going to go heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe. So you're going to go right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Then you're going to hop onto this right foot, and you're going to knock behind. Then you're going to hop again on that right foot and come out. So you have a hop, knock, out. Then you do it on the other side, hop to that left foot. Hop, knock, out. Okay? Try that again with me. Single on the left. Ready, go. Single step. Single step. Triple. Heel walk. Heel, heel, toe, toe, heel. Hop right. Hop, knock out. Hop, knock out. And those are going to be kind of fast. Hop, knock out. Hop, knock out. Make sure it crosses behind and then comes out. Okay? From here, you're going to go cross, out, flat with your jump together. So you cross right in front, jump out. Your feet jump together. When you jump together, you have a big clap, and it's going to be a clasp clap. Okay? Then, after that, you have four singles. Left, right, left, right. So you just jump together. You're going to go single, 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 and a single. And that's the end. That's the end of your dance. Then you do a pose. Okay, let's do that last section. So you just did your Egyptians, single left, ready, go, triple, heel walk, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, hop right, hop, knock out, cross, out, flat, single, sorry, single, okay?